This video will show you how to cite an article from ScienceDirect using NightCite. We'll do this in APA format. So I've got the left-hand side here has my ScienceDirect article, and the right-hand side here has NightCite open. I've got NightCite open to APA format, and I've selected journal article as the source type. So the hard part, I think, is figuring out what information we need from the article, what it means specifically. So we know that this is a normal article. It's not a letter to the editor. It's not a book review. Next, we need the number of authors. And we've got 1, 2, 3, 4 authors here. And then we just type them in. Make sure that you type them in with their first name first, and NightCite will change them for you when it's in the article. Next, we need the title of the article. That's here in the large print, Time Perspective as a Predictor of Procrastination. And I will copy and paste that so that I don't make any spelling errors. And then the name of the journal here is Procedia Social and Behavioral Sciences. You can also see it. This is a cover of the journal, if you can see it tiny like that. That also says the title of the journal. It is not Elsevier here on the left. That's the publisher, and you don't need the publisher for a scholarly journal article. The volume, it tells me, is 238, so I can type that in. It doesn't state the issue, and that's fine for a scholarly journal article. The year is 2018. You don't need the month and day if it doesn't say it. And it says the pages are 87 to 93. This source was found online. I'm not reading a hard copy in my library. It has a DOI. That's this here. So I will copy and paste that and click submit. Now, there's a couple things we'll want to check. So let's copy and paste this into our document on our Works Cited page, our reference page. So I've pasted that. I can come here to my paste options and select merge formatting so that it's still in Times New Roman 12 point. And I see a couple of things that I want to check. One thing is that the article title should be in sentence case, which means only capitalize the first word after a colon, and words that are always capitalized, like names. So I've highlighted everything except the first letter here, and I just changed it to lowercase, okay? And the other thing is that when you have the DOI formatted as a link like this, HTTPS, you don't also need the letters DOI in front of it, so I can delete that. And that looks great. I can use that on my reference page. I hope that helps. Thanks very much.